Yo, what's good, people? It's your boy Kazim for another fitness video, and welcome to my channel. And today we got a 100 push-up challenge, level 16. Okay, so the level 16, we will have to do 80 reps in one set plus 20 reps. Okay, so that means two sets only. And as you can see, we're getting closer to the 100 push-ups challenge in one set. Okay, or 100 push-ups in a row. All right. So this time, so we got five levels to complete these 100 push-up challenge tutorials, okay? So in total, it's gonna be 20 levels, okay? 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20, okay? So we got 5 levels left, and those 5 levels, you'll have to complete those 100 push-ups in under 2.5 minutes, okay? In order to reach the target, because the final goal is to do 100 push-ups in under 2.5 minutes, okay? So if you've been watching my videos, my first test I did 100 push-ups in a row or in one set in 3 minutes and 39 seconds. So the second test, so 5 levels left after, I did 100 push-ups in 3 minutes and 9 seconds. So the test number 3, I did 100 push-ups in 2 minutes and 49. And the test number 4, I did 100 push-ups in 2 minutes and 2 seconds. Okay, so as you can see, I already passed the target, okay? So I already went over, well, not over the 2.5 minutes, but I'm way under 2.5 minutes, okay? 2 minutes and 2 seconds, that's my actual record now, okay? But, you know, I'm still gonna complete this tutorial, okay? So it has 20 levels, so I'm gonna go through with you so you can see that it is possible to bring your time down, okay, with these tutorials, okay? So today's gonna be level 16, 80 reps plus 20 reps in under 2.5 minutes, okay? I've got my video right there, so the level 15, so which I did 75 plus 25, okay? So today I'm gonna do an extra 5 and less 5, okay? So let's see who's gonna be the fastest, me or that guy right there. So without further ado, let's get right into it. So also, I'm gonna set the timer right here. I hope we can see it. That guy was a lot faster. God damn. So 1.5 minutes now. Well, they got 20 push-ups to go. Let's go. No time's up. This pool. It's taking his time. It's taking his time big time. Man, even though I was behind in the first set, on the second set, I beat this guy. Yeah, I felt a bit slow today because I'm a bit tired. I've not been resting much. But you know, I still managed to do those two sets in under 2 minutes and a half. That's all we wanted, guys. So keep the rhythm up and build it up, okay? So this was just my warm-up set. Now I'm gonna do my actual workout. So I've got 50 minutes to my session, and then dinner time and rest time. So that's it for today, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Stay tuned for the next one. Stay strong, stay safe, stay focused, and remember, hard training, easy gaining. I'm out.